my clients do become more aware of what's going on in their bodies. They don't have to live there just yet, or they don't have to put it into practice just yet. But what is your brain telling you? And then what is your body telling you? Is there the connection? Is there a disconnection? What, again, what have you chosen because you're comfortable with it, even if it's uncomfortable? And why are you choosing that versus what your body may be telling you?